Sam Feldt, thank you so much for joining us on the show. You're coming back to Dubai playing Zero Gravity. What are you most excited about for playing Zero?
Well, I've only done it, I think, 3 years ago, so it's been a while. I don't know what's changed, but the crowd's always been good to me. I remember last time I played there, it rained, actually, so I'm looking forward to getting the real, you know, sunny Zero Gravity experience for the first time in my life.
Wow. I don't think it ever rains in Dubai as well. Maybe you brought the weather with you.
It was a lot of bad luck, and as you know, like, when it rains in Dubai, nobody comes out, so it was a bit of a quiet night, but the crowd that was there was really good, so
yeah.
Can't wait to see it in force.
And what do you like doing in Dubai? What do you like doing in the UAE? Have you tried, like, dune buggy riding or anything like that?
Yeah, I've done it all.
Yeah?
I've been 5, 6, maybe 7 times already, so got really creative and went on a desert safari. Obviously, the good food there. I've got a bunch of friends that live there as well, so we always go out and try to go on some fun experiences.
And last time I spoke to you, Sam, you were just about to go on stage at Tomorrowland. How was that experience, Tomorrowland 2019?
That was also very rainy, so I keep bringing the rain. Yeah, no, it was really good. It was my first time playing the main stage. Obviously, the weekend before that, I'd already played Sunray James Ryan Marciano stage, Sexy by Nature, and I've done Tomorrowland many times. It's a magical festival, but to be able to do the main stage for the first time was really dope. We brought out the live band. Unfortunately, because of the rain, we couldn't do the whole live experience, so we only did the horns. Hopefully next year I'll be able to do the pianos and the drums as well.
Yeah, it's something so magical when you see a DJ just cracking out a load of, you know, live music as well. It's really special.
Yeah.
Your track Post Malone has done so well, hasn't it?
Yeah, I think it's number 10 in the UK charts right now. It's still in the top 10 dance in the US. I think top 15 airplay in Germany. You know, it's popping off everywhere, so it's not going yet.
And has Post Malone himself commented at all?
No, I've not heard from him at all. Before the track I released, after, you know, nothing. But yeah, who knows? Maybe after the whole storm blows over, he'll reach out for a collab. You never know.
Yeah. Well, speaking of collabs, what else have you got coming up? Any cool collaborations that we can know about?
Yes, yeah, so I've just done a remix for Ed Sheeran that I'm really happy about. I'm releasing a new remix for AJ Mitchell and Ava Max this week, actually, on Friday. Then there is a track with Kashmir that I've worked on that should come out this year. And I've got a Christmas song that's going to be really cool. A edit that I made of a really cool track that Mo is releasing. I did Down For Anything with, and then the next single will be out in approximately January next year.
Amazing. You must have been busy in the studio.
So the next single most likely will be with Sigma, so I'm sure you guys know them as well.
Oh, yeah. We've chatted to them a few times. Now, M22 played here a few weeks ago, and they slid into my DMs on Instagram. Have you ever slid into anyone's DMs?
Yeah, I do it all the time. Like, usually when I reach out for collabs, it is through Instagram. So when I found, like, a really cool, like, singer-songwriter, even just, like, a really good musician, Instagram is the way to go now. Sometimes also Twitter, but some people just not that active on it. So Instagram has the highest success rate when reaching out to other fellow musicians.
Amazing. Well, Sam Feldt, thank you so much for chatting to us. And, yeah, we're really looking forward to seeing you at Zero Gravity. The sun will be shining, we hope, and... we'll see you then, all right?
Cool. See you then.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Thanks.